So Prime Minister Starmer thinks that by paying back some of his ill-gotten gains not so swiftly, he can get away with it. I think he thinks the public are fools.